Fashion Forever 21, and welcome back to our another vlog adventure here in the little Boracay of Calatagan, Batangas. If you want to have a quick summer getaway in very affordable and nearby Manila, this one's for you. They called it Little Boracay, where the long stretch of white sand and clear crystal water with different corals and lots of starfish. The place features floating cottages, bamboo raft or balsa, sandbar, starfish island. This is not a beachfront. You have to ride balsa or bamboo raft to reach beach and sandbar, just 10 to 15 minutes, bamboo raft, floating cottage ride. Activities: snorkeling and swimming at Starfish Island, photo ops and selfies at Calatagan Sandbar. Snorkeling: don't expect too much, it's just seagrass, sea urchins, sea snakes, and lots and lots and lots of starfishes. The area doesn't have a lively coral reef where you can see lots of colorful fishes. Kayaking, dining and drinking while on board the floating cottage.
Thank you.